IIT Roorkee introduces 7 new academic programs. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee, has launched 7 new academic programs to cater to the rising demand for new age technologies, the Department of Science and Technology said on Monday. The 7 new programs are in select areas of engineering, architecture, economics, and management, along with specialization in data science and artificial intelligence, it said. Secretary DST Ashutosh Sharma hoped that these programs would help students and working professionals add value to their respective fields. The new programs involve the transmission of relevant knowledge and using the knowledge we produce. They are interdisciplinary and multidisciplinary and also in line with National Education Policy 2020, Mr. Sharma said. The programs, which include 6 postgraduate degree programs and 1 5-year integrated program, would be offered to students from the next autumn session of 2021 to 2022. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.